Did you know that there's a way to earn extra income by lending your eligible shares of stock? This intriguing financial maneuver is known as securities lending. Think of securities lending as a simple transaction. You, as an investor, have a brokerage account that offers securities lending. Once you've enrolled in their securities lending program, your broker becomes a sort of librarian for your shares, lending them out to other investors who need them for short selling or meeting margin requirements. Now you might be wondering, what happens to your shares when they're out on loan? The good news is that you retain the ownership of your shares. You can even sell them whenever you want. The caveat, of course, is that if your shares are currently on loan, you might not be able to sell them immediately. So where does the extra income come in? Each day, you receive an interest payment on the value of your shares that are on loan. This interest rate fluctuates based on the demand for the stock and the overall market conditions. Securities lending can be an effective strategy to generate additional income from your investments. However, it's crucial to be aware of the risks. For instance, if the borrower defaults on the loan, you could potentially lose your shares. And if the stock's price goes down, the interest you receive might be less than you anticipated. Let's summarize what we've learned about securities lending. Before you dive into securities lending, here are some tips. Considering securities lending, do your research and have a chat with your broker to make sure it's the right move for you. Remember, knowledge is power when it comes to your investments.